And welcome to Daily Vlogs, or Vlogs, sorry, nervous, first day of vlogging.
Good morning. It's okay, it's just me, don't freak out.
Get down.
It's okay. I'm not to be scared no more. She's like, really, I don't be scared.
Right? Just let
her
stay away.
Go. Welcome, guys. It is Wednesday, and let me get the date. It is Wednesday the 11th, and it is going to be a very, very fun random question day. So I did get some questions that I would love to answer. I did not get to all of them, but don't worry, you don't have to worry about it. I'm gonna be answering a lot of questions in Tuesday, or I did answer a lot of your questions in Tuesday's vlog, but these are the leftover ones. Excuse me, I got that mixed up. So I'm gonna have 17 questions that I'm gonna go through, and this is gonna be the vlog for the day, yay. Sorry, it's kind of a short one, but I will try to make these as fun as possible. Number one, how did you get your YouTube username? It's similar to me, B. I've explained this multiple times, but similar because we're a similar family. Simi because of me, and B because of Andrew Russo. Two, if you could change your name to anything, what would it be and why? I always wanted to be an Emma. I always have liked that name, and I've just always wanted to be an Emma. If you could go back in time and give yourself younger self advice, what would it be and why? It would be more careful about cleanliness. At a certain time in my life when I got Bell's palsy and when I got bronchitis, because that all led to Bell's palsy, which led to a really bad time in my life. And I would also probably go back and say don't drink so much soda so that my teeth could stay nice and shiny and I wouldn't have had the problems that I've had recently. Four, how old were you when you first learned how to blow a bubblegum bubble? I still don't know how to blow a bubblegum bubble. I've never blown a gum bubble before. What did you want to be when you were little? I have said this before, but I always wanted to be a mom when I was little. What do you order at Starbucks? I order a Java chip, and I usually order a medium, and they are delicious, and I love them, and get one. What's the hardest you ever laughed? Okay, so there's a couple different vlogs that you can go and try and search up. But anytime I do the fast version, when I do the rewind on my videos, and I'm talking, I laugh so hard at the little tiny squeaky voice, almost like a chipmunk voice. Oh my god, that just cracks me up so much, and I laugh so hard. If you could play a musical instrument, what would it be and why? I would really love to play the piano, or play the flute, or play the harmonica. What is your favorite thing to do when you're upset? I like to read, I like to listen to music, and snuggle with my kitten and my fiance. What is your favorite movie? Lion King. What is one food you cannot live without? I would have to say popcorn. I have popcorn constantly. What's your favorite dessert? Mint chocolate chip ice cream. Favorite pizza topping? Pepperoni and those little sausage pieces. Would you rather have a superpower to read minds or to be invisible? Read minds. What did you do for your last birthday? My last birthday was May 22nd, and we had cake and hung out. If you had one personal selfish wish, what would it be and why? I would wish that I would never run out of money. I always had money. Like, I always was in a good place there. Like, I would have a stable amount of constant money. Always. If you were a Pokemon, what would you be called and what would you look like? I would be a Simu, and I would be pink and yellow, and I look kind of like a cat but with like a fox tail. That's what I would think I would look like. All right, let's go to the next part. for an answer to other questions. Do you have freckles?
No,
I don't think so.
No.
Hold on, let me go down. Do you ever wear fake eyelashes?
No, I've never tried that, and I probably would not be good at using that.
What is your favorite eyeshadow?
I have a light blue eyeshadow that I really, really like, and that's my favorite.
Are you clumsy at putting on makeup?
No, I think I'm pretty good at it. I mean, lately.
Name a makeup crime that you hate.
My Beyonce put lipstick on my cheeks because he thought it was like cheek stuff, and I guess that would be kind of a crime.
Do you ever leave the house without makeup on?
Yes, all the time.
What kind of makeup do you wear?
I wear simple makeup like foundation and eyeliner and mascara and blush and lipstick and then eyeshadow.
Okay, this or that makeup section. Blush or bronzer?
Blush.
Lipstick or lip gloss?
Lip gloss.
Eyeliner or mascara?
Mascara.
Foundation or concealer?
Foundation.
Neutral or color eyeshadow? Color. Pressed or loose eyelash shadow?
Loose.
Brush or sponge?
Sponge.
On my nails, this or that?
OPI or China Glaze?
OPI. Long or short?
Long.
Natural or acrylic?
Natural.
Brights or darks?
Brights.
Flower, no flower?
Flower.
Okay, body, this or that? Perfume or body wash?
Or splash, excuse me.
Perfume.
Lotion or body butter?
That's a hard one because I like them both. I'm going to say body butter.
Body wash or soap?
Body wash. Lush or other bath company?
Lush.
Fashion. Ooh, this is going to be a fun one. You guys can answer down below if you want to. Jeans or sweatpants?
Jeans.
Long sleeves or short sleeves?
I would actually prefer long sleeves.
Stripes or plaid?
Plaid, because I don't really like stripes.
Flip-flops or sandals?
Flip-flops.
Scarves or hats? That is definitely a hard one. I really like both, but I would have to say scarves.
Studs or dangly earrings?
Dangly earrings.
Necklaces or bracelets?
Necklaces.
Heels or flats?
Heels.
Cowboy boots or riding boots?
Riding boots.
Jacket or hoodie?
Hoodie. Forever 21 or Charlotte Russe?
Forever 21.
Abercrombie or Hollister?
Abercrombie, I guess.
Saks Fifth or Nordstrom?
Nordstrom, because I've never been to a Saks Fifth.
Hair. Curly or straight?
Curly.
Bun or ponytail?
Bun.
Bobby pins or butterfly clips?
Butterfly clips.
Hair gel or hairspray or gel?
Hairspray.
Long or short?
I would say long.
Dark?
I would say dark.
Side sweep bangs or full bangs? I would say full. Up or down? I would say up. And finally, random. Rain or shine? I would say shine. Summer or winter? I would say summer. Fall or spring? I would say fall. Chocolate or vanilla? I would say chocolate. East Coast or West Coast? East Coast, I guess. Alright, let's move on to the next section, which is 10 little secrets. So, let's see. I don't think there's about 10, so we'll just do it. What is one product that makes you feel like $1 million?
My cherry blossom body spray
perfume. It is so good. It smells so good. What is your skin care secret?
I use really, really good lotion, and I use it a lot, and it really makes my skin really soft, and if you use it right after you shower and get cleaned up, it makes your skin super soft.
What is your biggest diet? What is your biggest diet rule?
Do the diet with somebody else so that they can help you stay on track. Because by yourself, it doesn't work for me.
Workout tips. Try your hardest, run your best, run your fastest, and go your hardest. Which perfume is your secret weapon? I already said before in a little similar question, but Cherry Blossom is secret weapon all the way. What is your most treasured piece of jewelry? I have an anchor necklace. It's like a silver, it's a silver anchor necklace. That is my absolute favorite treasured jewelry. Who is your style crush? I don't really have one. If I had to say, I guess J-Lo dresses nice. Yeah. Tell us something about you that we don't know. I had a black flip phone. I don't know if you guys know what those are, but they were, it was a black Razor flip phone. Really cool back then, and it was like my first real phone, and I was really excited to have it, and I took it to the beach with me, and I stuffed it into my pocket while at the beach, and I dropped it in the sand, and it got covered with water, got lost, we couldn't find it, and 3 months later, so a lady called and said that they had my phone, and gave it back to me, and it was completely water damaged, but that's something nobody knows. Alright, ready? I love fall questions. Favorite fall lip product? I have this really good smelling, kind of pumpkin-y smelling lip gloss that I really like. Favorite nail polish? Fall nail polish? I have this leaf. It's called Leaf, but it like looks like a red leaf. Nails that I really like. Favorite Starbucks fall drink? I don't drink anything except the Java chips. Favorite fall candle? I really like the pine smelling one that they sell during fall season. Favorite fall scarf or accessory? I have this orangish scarf. It's really, really pretty, and it like matches all the pretty fall colors, and it has reds in it, and that's my favorite one. Haunted house, haunted hayride, or haunted cornrows? Haunted corn maze, because every time me and my friends go in the corn maze, we get lost, and it's just a lot of fun. Favorite Halloween movie, Chucky. Favorite Halloween candy to eat, Kit Kats. What are you dressing up for Halloween? This is a little late, but I dressed up as Supergirl. What is your favorite thing about fall? The leaves changing colors. So beautiful. I love it. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. It's so pretty. It's so pretty, pretty. Okay, it is loading the next set of questions, which is... I already did that one. Alright, let me continue to go through, and we will try to find one more set of questions for you guys before we are able to move to the next day. Excuse the noise in the background, it's just the TV. Okay, the holiday and Christmas questions, which I will be doing a different separate Christmas tag, so don't worry, but I'll be answering 5 of these, and that will be our Q&A for this lovely birthday. Okay, which holiday do you celebrate? I celebrate Christmas. What are you doing for the holidays this year? We are going to decorate the day after Thanksgiving. We're going to decorate the whole house on Christmas. We're gonna have an open Christmas presents. We're gonna have Festivus. Excuse me, we're gonna have Festivus in there, unfortunately. Favorite holiday drink? I would say the Coca-Cola with the polar bear, the Santa on it, and also hot cocoa. I love hot cocoa. Candy cane or gingerbread men? Candy cane. What is your favorite holiday Christmas song? Oh Christmas Tree or It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas? What's the weirdest gift you have ever received? One time from one of the past boyfriends that I got, he bought me a smoothie for Christmas. Like, literally a smoothie. And that was his Christmas present, and he wrote my name on the cup, and that was his whole idea for Christmas. That's kind of weird. Have you ever made a snowman? Yes. I try to make a snowman every year, even if it's just a little tiny one, because we don't get much snow out here in Oregon. What is your favorite winter fragrance? I have this snow smelling candle and also these holiday cookies candle that I really like. What is the top of your list of Christmas Oh, what is at the top of your list for Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate? I'm so sorry I keep doing this much. I want to get an instant camera, like the old Polaroid cameras. It's basically a Polaroid, but it's called an instant camera, and I want to get it in pink, and I really, really want it this year for Christmas. What is the most important thing to you about the holidays? Being with my family and being able to spread joy and happiness, and that's what I think is the best. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this tag, and I hope you will enjoy tomorrow, because on Thursday I'm going to be putting up a two-part vlog of all the footage that I got from Tuesday from 2 o'clock to Wednesday tonight to, let's just say, 12:15. So, I'll be putting that up on Thursday, tomorrow for you guys, tomorrow for me too. And I really hope you enjoy, and thank you guys so much for watching the time. Sorry I yawned so much. I'm so super tired and exhausted. So I'm going to go and head off to bed and have a fun relaxing day with Andrew tomorrow. And then Friday we're going to all see Sarah, so it's going to be super fun. And I promise I'll vlog more. I hope you guys enjoyed the tag. And if you want to suggest any tags, write them down below. And also leave your questions for the next Q&A, which will be coming up really soon. I love you guys so much. And we'll see you guys later. Mwah!